In the previous problem, an external force of 25 newtons acted on a system for 10 seconds, and we found that the impulse was 250 newton seconds. This question asks, what is the magnitude of the change in momentum of the system? Well, remember that the change in momentum of a system is exactly equal to the impulse applied. So we're given this bit of information, 250 newton seconds. So the answer here is 250 newton seconds.